Screamer.
There's a nature's kit right here. You got one?
What?
I mean, I shit over there, dude. How you get a fortune? I'm kidding. Alright, don't go to the right. There's a trap right there. Go on the left side. Don't go on the left side. Right there's a trap right there. Go to the right. And there's a trap right on the right, so go to the left. If you have a little thief dude like I had, okay, it's on the right. Go to the left right here. I mean, no, go to the right. Go to the right right here. Sorry. Yeah, you right, you right. I called the wrong thing out right there. And this right here is on the right here. So go to the straight wall, and I'm gonna open this right here up. Yeah. It's a good thing I had my dude, because I didn't know what the hell the traps was. Alright, there's traps all over this place right here. So, I know when you're ready. I'm gonna set the traps off. There we go. My traps are little ledges and stuff over there. Don't pick at a chest yet. Cause this dude is gonna laugh at you and gonna sense the crabs in here. I gotta heal myself. There we go. I'm good. You can pick it up now. I'll let you get it. Come on, man. This thing is annoying. Fuck it, man. Shit gets my nerves, man. I'm trying to give you the thing and it's not doing nothing. Big ass spider here.
Oh, that's a big spider.
Got a little treasure kit over here. I'm guessing you ain't got it.
Talisman of
basically, this ain't nothing but that girl's necklace. And I was like, why is someone injured? I thought I was already healed. I don't know why I use a potion instead of a doggone healing thing. But I gotta check the changes. Where's my.
You got fire.
No, that's wrong fire. Are you talking about up there?
Yeah, right here.
Okay. Where's my stuff at for healing? don't got nothing for healing myself. Oh, I guess I'm gonna just be injured, you know.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna be injured because I had a gift of tomorrow. Oh, you ain't know it near me. Okay.
Oh.
Oh yeah, and this little that little middle bar or middle glass thing that's glowing, that glows yellow or whatever, it's filled up orange. It's like your special or something. So you can press that L1 and go to the second page and it shows you your little stuff all over the place. So you see where it says one right there?
Yeah.
You press the L1, and then you look at it. It's the second page of your little stuff.
Oh, okay.
And then the little things that are probably highlighted, whatever skill you got or your special or whatever, you press like the button corresponding to that, and that's your super or your ultra or whatever you want to call it.
Well, how do you access the big hexagon thing?
That's why I just told you.
It doesn't have a number on it.
You press L1 and the thing that's lit up on the other screen, which is going to be square, circle, triangle, X, that's your super. I just said that's how you activate that. That's what I just told you.
Oh.
Basically, you only quit the treasure just to sell it and get your money up, basically. You got an arcane kit?
Yep.
Love too many boxes, don't they? Especially. And this right requires a thievery kit. I think that's pretty much it. You got a religion?
Yeah, a false idol, yeah.
I said religion.
Yeah, no, not a kid. But yeah, dude.
So you open this box right here, you didn't get the glowing, this thing right here glowing for you?
Uh-uh.
That's weird, because when I did it, it was supposed to get a glowing box from right there.
Oh, yeah. I got magic spots, bro.
I don't hear you reading out what you're supposed to be doing, or the acronyms and the stuff. I'm like P and V, and I'm like, damn, man, it's like power of velocity and shit. But I'm like, you said finances, just not that. Yeah, I know. When you say they're there, it stands for something else, dude. I guess percentage and values. No, percentage and.
Present value.
That's what I did. I had it right. Percentage and value. You said present value.
Present value, yeah.
Okay, that's close.
Determine the future value, which is FV, at the end of 2 years of an investment of $3,000 made now and an additional $3,000 made 1 year from now. The compound annual interest rate is 4%.
Yeah, now you're speaking Greek to me. Okay, I get it now. Alright. I gotta understand the values first, and after that, I can go from. Because I hate percentages. I was not good at percents. I really wasn't. I couldn't do it in my head, man. Some of them I could, but all of them I couldn't do it in my head. It's over there where we just came from. The woman that we talked to where we entered the sewer at. Street already. Over here is where you meet the dwarf and stuff, and he give you the dogs on keys. Yeah, this dude right here. This dude right here is the one to give you a key every day. You know, about the dungeons and stuff. Dungeon chest master, key master. I guess we gotta get a quest if we go to the dungeon or something. And